believed that I was safe and that I would never die. Now I'm all alone, I've been hiding in the dark. I just want to go home, but my deeds sent me too far.
Whoever decided to put their hands on my kids, please come outside so I can peacefully break your legs.